And this is breaking news coming in. Delhi police has conducted raids in 5 guest houses and hotels in Lucknow and seized the entry registers. Ops are currently scanning CCTV footage. Raids are also being conducted in 4 other cities in UP. So all efforts there being made by the police to nab this man, and Bhavtosh Singh getting us details here. Bhavtosh, 72 hours on, but this VVIP Brat continues to roam free, although we're given to believe that all efforts currently are being made to track him.
As expected, Ashish Pandey has managed to hoodwink the police because he has a head start. The incident happened early in the wee hours of Sunday, but police filed a case only yesterday morning at around 9 in the morning, which obviously helped him to run away. The police have said that early in the morning, they carried out raids in at least 5 hotels and guest houses in Lucknow. They also thought that he was staying in a fake name or a pseudonym, and that's the reason why entry registers have been seized. Apart from that, raids were also carried out in 3 other cities in UP, but there has been no trace of Ashish. It appears that he will now take the legal recourse. He will try to delay his surrender. In fact, the family is completely behind him. He is someone who has a criminal past. His family members have been implicated in cases of murder, kidnapping, and they have a lot of clout in Eastern UP, and that's the reason tracing him down or tracking him down would be very tough, and it could be possible that he might move for anticipatory bail either in Allahabad High Court or in New Delhi today.
All right, we'll continue tracking all the developments here in this case. Bhavtosh, thanks for getting us those details for the moment.